We have the creators over here, the people who see a problem and want to go out and try to solve that problem, right? I mean, the app developer. And I'm sure a lot of you guys are going to fall into that category as well. And then over here, we have the performer. They're all about relationship building. They take the idea, the salesman, the PR guy, the social media, more of a performer type of person, right? And then right in the middle, we have the both. The jack of all trades, the founder, the CEO, focus on creating solutions and connecting with people, create opportunities and build relationships. And I'm sure maybe you don't know it right now, which is fine, but I believe that every single one of you falls into one of these three categories. And not one category is better or worse than the other. You have to remember that. Because in every single team, you have to have at least one of each person to have a successful team. So they're all equally important, remember that. So when you're going ahead, after I finish, go through your mind today on which category do I fall in. Because once you know what category you fall in, you can know your strengths and weaknesses and really kind of build the best team possible.